Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Have you ever wondered how rockets work? Have you ever looked out of the window of an airplane and wondered how something so big and heavy can actually fly? Have you ever wondered what happens to the human body in space, or how a spacesuit keeps astronauts alive and able to work in the vacuum of space? These topics are all part of aerospace engineering. Aerospace engineering has given humans the freedom to move in three dimensions. The design, construction, and operation of aerospace vehicles have allowed us to leave the surface of the Earth and fly through our planet's atmosphere and out into space.
Mission Specialist, Jeff Hoffman.
Hello, Jeff.
I'm Jeff Hoffman. I'm a professor in the Department of Aeronautics and Astronautics at MIT. Before coming to MIT, I spent 19 years at NASA as an astronaut, and I made 5 space flights. You can see the patches from those flights here in my jacket. I was also the first astronaut to log 1,000 hours of flight time on the Space Shuttle. This course, 1600X, is an introduction to aerospace engineering in general. But we're going to concentrate on astronautics, that is, spaceflight, and especially human spaceflight, about which I can talk from personal experience. I want to share with you the excitement of rocket science and introduce you to the basic concepts that make spaceflight possible. People use the term rocket science to refer to something that's really hard. Actually, launching rockets is hard, and getting to the moon was super hard. But many aspects of how we did these things can actually be understood without complicated math and physics, and that's exactly what we're going to do in this course.
Beautiful.
I teach this course at MIT to first-year students who have had high school physics and some introductory calculus. And in a very few lectures, I use these subjects. But I've designed this course so that people without a technical background can still really enjoy it. The course isn't going to turn you into a rocket scientist by any means, but it should really give you some insight into what rocket scientists and aerospace engineers actually do. Hey, take it from me. Flying in space is really exciting, and here's your chance to join in that excitement.